What's that? I think Chi-Chi or the Ox King should know where you can look. Try asking them, okay? I ended up repairing the training room Vegeta used to use. Now you'll be able to get some training done on your own.
Really? You mean the room Father used to use?
Yep. The room generates a virtual opponent for you to fight. Pretty cool, huh? Vegeta fought Goku the most, so his data's in there. But I've also got Vegeta's and Gohan's programmed into the room, too.
Father and Gohan? That's incredible!
Right? It might not be quite like fighting the real people, but it'll at least give you a challenging opponent to hone your skills.
Sounds great. I'd love to try it out.
Yup! Ah! Ha! Hello there. See you later.
Welcome. Thank you.
Yup.
Feel free to browse. Come back real soon.
You looking for something? Thanks a bunch.
That takes care of that. It's over. I made it. I need to watch out for drones. Good. That takes care of that. Good. That takes care of that. The other drones have stopped too. Good. That takes care of that. That might be more than I can handle.
This is it!
What? I can still fight! Take this!
Thank you.
Heya!
That might be more than I can handle. 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 This is it! Too slow! Be more than I can handle. I've been so busy with my training that I haven't been able to check up on her. I couldn't look her in the face when I went over there to tell her that Gohan had died. Hello? It's me, Trunks.
Trunks? Hold on just a sec. Well, aren't you a sight for sore eyes? What brings you here?
Sorry, it's been so long. My mother needs my help with something. Do you have a minute?
Sure. We weren't really doing anything right now anyway. Isn't that right, Dad?
Yeah. The androids never show up here, so we've got it pretty good. At least, not as bad as people in the cities.
Oh, okay. I wanted to see if you guys were doing okay or if you needed anything.
Nope. We're okay. Glad to hear you were thinking about us, though. What about you? You and Bulma all right?
Yeah. My mother's actually working on something. Oh, that's right. She asked me to come here and help find something she needs. I'm looking for this. Do you know where I can find it in this area?
I have no idea. What about you, Dad?
Well, let's see. Oh, there is a place somewhere on this mountain. But the thing is, it's...
Is there something I should know about it?
Yeah. Some weird machines are wandering around the area. Nasty little thingamabobs. They'll attack if you get too close. I think they're old Red Ribbon Army robots.
Oh, yeah. Chi-Chi, you were attacked by some robots before. Maybe they're the same type. If we don't do something about them, they might make their way here and attack you again. I'll take them out while I look for what I need.
Oh, that'd be a huge help. Thank you.
Oh, no, you don't.
Chi-Chi?
I can't send you off somewhere where you could potentially get hurt. If something were to happen to you, I wouldn't hear the end of it from Bulma. She'd blame me, no doubt.
Chi-Chi.
It's okay. I can handle robots like that no problem. After all, Gohan was the one who trained me. Besides, I'll be careful. You don't need to worry about me, I promise. Once I'm done there, I'll head right back.
Okay, fine. If you're going to give me that look, I guess I can't stop you. But if you find yourself in trouble, you get out of there. Got it?
Right. Come straight back here if you need to.
Of course. Okay, then, I'm off.
I suppose Gohan did train him after all. He even sounds just as confident as Gohan.
I should take care of those Red Ribbon Army robots before I look for the materials.
Take this!
Be more than I can handle. That might be more than I can handle. Should be the place. So these are the things that have been giving Chi-Chi and the Ox King some trouble. They look like real pushovers compared to the androids. I'll wipe them out in no time. Okay, no more interruptions now. I need to find what Mom's looking for. I should be able to find it around here. Hard to believe the time machine's almost finished. I shouldn't have to go to the past. I think I have what it takes to stop the androids now. More than I can handle.
It's over!
I think we can catch fish here. That might be more than I can handle. Okay, this is what Mom was looking for. Time to head to Chi-Chi's place, then home. Chi-Chi, Ox King.
Good.
Me too.
It's because of...
Well, while I am...
True. At least...
Speaking of Bulma...
did you say...
Wow, that's a...
She's going to have Goku alive. We should be able to find a way to...
Wait, so does that mean Goku and Gohan will come back to life?
Probably not. I don't think changing anything in the past will affect us here. It's really unfortunate.
Oh, I see.
I'm really sorry. I didn't mean to get your hopes up.
Oh, no. It's okay. If you can save Goku in the past, please do so. At least past me won't be so depressed. I'd be a little jealous of her, though.
Yeah, I'm with Chi-Chi on that one.
I understand. I wish there was something I could do.
You're sweet, Trunks. You don't need to worry about us. Make sure you keep taking care of Bulma, okay?
Be careful on your way back.
You're welcome here anytime. Oh, and tell Bulma I said hi.
Okay, thanks you two. I'm off then. With that taken care of, it's time to head home. Chi-Chi said not to worry about it, but I can tell she's having a hard time. Rather than going back to the past for some hint that may or may not exist, I'd rather hurry up and save the people of this world.
Oh! Have you found the part? Thank you. Have you found the part?
The time machine should be finished soon. I should probably talk with Mom. I can't believe what they've done to the city. That might be more than I can handle.
What?
That might be more than I can handle. That might be more than I can handle. Be more than I can handle. That might be more than I can handle. More than I can handle. Handle.
take this!
We can restore our home to what it used to be.
Yup!
I'm back, Mom. This is what you needed, right?
Yep, that's it! Oh, now I've got what I need to finish the machine. Thanks! So, how are Chi-Chi and her dad doing?
They're fine, but they still seem like they're struggling with Gohan's death. If I can find some time, I should probably try to visit them occasionally.
Right. I'm sure they'd appreciate that.
It would be great to head to the past and help create a world where Gohan and the others are still alive. I sure wish I could at least take the androids out now and bring peace to our world.
Sure, that would certainly help us here, but we don't have what it takes to pull that off right now. That's why we need you to go to the past and save Goku. That'll hopefully change everything we need to help us here. I mean, better than letting the androids continue to toy with you, right? Even if it is another world, there should be a future without the androids somewhere. Come on, you've got to give it a shot.
You're right.
Trunks, I finally did it! Thanks to your help, I was finally able to finish my work on the time machine!
Really?
I should be able to charge up enough energy for a round trip pretty soon. 20 years into the past ought to be possible. This thing takes about 8 months to charge, so I can't really run any tests. I think you'll still be good to make it back here safely, though. I would have been able to create a much more reliable machine if my lab hadn't been destroyed.
Mom, I think I'm strong enough to beat the androids now. We won't have to risk a trip to the past.
Oh, Trunks, not this again.
I'm serious. I'm confident. I have what it takes now.
We interrupt this program to bring you breaking news on the android threat. The androids have been spotted wreaking havoc in the vicinity of West City.
That's close.
Wait a minute, Trunks. Don't you even think about it.
I'm heading over there. I can't let them keep doing this.
Trunks, stop! Do not go fight them!
Given my training, I should be even stronger now than Gohan was. Today's the day I avenge everyone they murdered. Just you wait, androids! Be more than I can handle.
This is it! No use!
Be more than I can handle. Even this town wasn't safe. Okay, they look pretty weak.
Hey, 17. I think we killed everyone here. Let's head back.
Good call.
All right, you monsters. The killing stops today. You're going to pay for what you did to Gohan.
It's the brat again. Still hasn't learned his lesson, huh?
You don't know when to give up. I hate that.
It's been 3 years since you murdered Gohan. I've spent that time getting better so I can kill you. I'm done, Hanma. You two are finished.
Better, huh? Hate to break it to you, but it still won't be enough to stop us.
You're not very bright. You really think you can win now?
Yes! Oh, no! Yes!
But he's still just a cocky little brat.
You won't be so confident for much longer.
I'll admit you are a tiny bit better than before. What's the deal? Weren't you gonna kill us?
Man, you're stubborn.
I'm going to keep fighting until I beat you.
Bigger than you were before. But sorry, Pumpkin. Truth is, you're still just a weak little boy.
Then how am I still not powerful enough to beat them? Just shut up! I trained long and hard to defeat you two. I can do this! Get
down! I know you were trying to settle the score, but looks like that's not happening.
It will happen. Just you wait. I'm going to stop you two. Try to run it. Get now for the finisher.
You know, we've got infinite energy reserves in our bodies. We can do this all day. Literally.
Damn it! Not much longer. Not much longer until I get my revenge!
Stop acting like you're winning.
Yes! What's this?
You sound like you're out of breath. Getting tired?
My attacks aren't working. Why?
We'll make sure you know just how terrifying we are.
Looks like you're still all talk at this point.
There's no bear.
I can still fight!
Try to
There's
keep
no
up,
escaping
okay?
This.
What?
By you.
Now!
Not bad.
What? Let's go.
I did it! I finally did it! What?
I'll give you a little credit. You are actually stronger.
But your attacks are too predictable. You're just gonna tire yourself out, little guy.
No! This can't be happening! What? Where'd they go? Why are you doing this to us?
Well, Dr. Giraud created us to help him take over the world, but honestly, we couldn't care less about that.
We can't stand looking at you people. We just hate you. It's that simple.
That's Why? You're killing us. You have to be stopped. I'm an idiot. I wasn't strong enough on my own. The androids are far too strong. Gohan's dead, and I learned nothing from his death. I guess I have to use the time machine to go to the past.
Though critically wounded, Trunks managed to survive, and in 5 days' time, he awakened. His fight made him acutely aware of his shortcomings, so he decided to take Bulma's advice and travel to the past.
All set.
Remember, you absolutely have to give Goku his heart medication. And be careful, okay?
Right. You too, Mom.
I'm counting on you, Trunks.
Okay. Wish me luck.
And so, Trunks journeyed to the past, dispatching Frieza and his men with ease, and meeting a younger Vegeta and Bulma, as well as their friends. Shortly thereafter, Goku arrived on Earth. Trunks informed him of the events set to take place in 3 years' time, and gave him the heart medication. Still hopeful his actions in the past would improve his world, Trunks made his way back to his mother in the future.
I'm back, Mom!
Welcome home, Trunks! The time machine hold up okay?
Yeah, I was able to meet Goku and give him the medication.
Oh, that's a relief. I wasn't able to run any tests on the machine, so I was worried it might malfunction. Then again, a genius like me doesn't make mistakes. So, did you happen to meet anyone else?
I did. I met a younger you and Gohan, as well as Krillin. And Father, too, of course.
Oh, you met a younger me. Well, what did you think? I was a looker, wasn't I? I mean, that hasn't changed, of course.
Yeah. She trusted me right away. I'm guessing it's because she sensed some sort of connection with me.
Yeah, maybe that's what it was. Yeah, right. I didn't have much of a choice. So, you said you met Vegeta, huh? He was a real pain. I bet he gave you one heck of a hard time.
Yeah, I wouldn't say he was a pain, but he was definitely intimidating. I could tell he had a strong sense of pride.
Yeah, that's him.
He was pretty standoffish, so I didn't get to talk to him much, which is good, I guess. I couldn't let him find out who I am. But I was glad I finally got to meet him.
Maybe it's for the best you two didn't talk much. Who knows? You might have ended up regretting meeting him. Back then, he was different.
So he really was a difficult person then?
Kind of. But he wasn't always so cold to everyone, you know.
Oh yeah? I'm sure I would have learned that if I'd had more time with him. Anyway, all that's left to do is wait for the androids to show up there and go provide support. I wonder how Goku and the others are going to fight the androids. I hope they can find a way to beat them.
Okay, I'll start getting the time machine in working order again and charge up some energy for another round trip. It'll take some time, though. So make sure you're good and ready for the trip.
Right, will do. I'll use the time it takes to charge up the machine to train myself up for the fight ahead. Watch out for drones. I can't believe what they've done to this city. That takes care of that.
It's over! It's over!
Good. That takes care of that. This area should be good for a while. It's over. I made it. This area should be good for a while. Good. That takes care of that. Okay, they look pretty weak.
This is it!
okay. They look pretty weak.
No use! Good threat! What's that?
Pretty weak. Okay, they look pretty weak.
What?
That might be more than I can handle. Okay, they look pretty weak. 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 Okay, they look pretty weak.